Welcome back to the Chasing Happiness podcast, an honest podcast about finding happiness, what it really means, and the process of getting there. My name is Crystal, and today we're talking about 75. 75 because today is the 75th episode of the podcast. I could not possibly have imagined when I sat down in 2016 to record the very first episode that the podcast would have made it to 75 episodes. And it did that because of you. Because of you, we're at 75 episodes. I'm now podcasting once a week. For the most part, every episode, with the exception of a few here and there throughout the course of the year, are brand new. And I could not possibly be doing this without your help. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Honestly, when I first sat down in 2016 to record the very first episode, I had no idea what I was doing. And the only reason I did it was because a group of people from a wonderful event had made a suggestion. In fact, the person who had made the suggestion originally was Lou Mongello of WDW Radio. And all of the other wonderful people who were at the very first Momentum workshop weekend with me, who said he was right and 100% I should be doing it. Having a dozen people tell you you should be doing something is kind of like a signpost. Or at least I treated it like a signpost. I took what they had to say to heart, and I had no idea how to podcast. I had no idea what it meant. I hadn't been listening to podcasts back in 2016, with the exception of, you know, occasionally listening to Lou's. I didn't know what it meant to podcast. So I went home and I spent a couple of weeks just kind of looking up how to do it and what all it involved. And I sat down in my apartment in Edmonton at my desk and just turned on GarageBand and started talking. And honestly, that very first episode, for all of you who have listened to it, whether you've been here from the beginning or whether you've listened because you wanted to hear how it all started, you know that very first episode was very different than the episode we have now. The episodes we have now have structure, they have purpose, they have meaning. That first one, I literally just sat down and started talking and literally had no idea really what I was talking about. Not from the stance that I didn't understand what I was saying, but I literally thought, no one is ever going to listen to this. Your thoughts are jumbled. You don't make sense. But ultimately, as we've talked about before, we are our own worst critics. And you guys do enjoy those episodes from the beginning. I still to this day hear from you guys that you've gone back and listened to the very first episode. I see the download stats every month, and people are still downloading that very first episode from 2016. And I am shocked and blessed and just overwhelmed with joy because you are. And I don't know how to thank you guys enough. I never thought when I started that first episode, I first of all didn't think I was going to upload it, in all fairness. I did it because Lou had suggested it and I knew I needed to try, but I didn't honestly think it was going to be a thing. I wasn't sure that it would make it to an upload, but I uploaded it and I held my breath and here we are, 75 episodes later. Back then, I think I was only doing one episode, maybe every 6 to 8 weeks. And as you guys know, if you've listened for the first year or so, it was definitely not a consistent thing. But now we are very consistent with once a week. So thank you for listening and for being a part of this journey. I absolutely could not have gotten here without you. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Because this is episode 75, I thought rather than talking about something today that maybe we haven't covered yet, because we have lots of episodes coming up that we can cover things, I thought what I would do is, one, use today's episode to say thank you to you, but two, also suggest that maybe what we should do, because we are getting closer to 100, maybe what we should do is an episode of questions and answers. So I'm inviting all of you who are listening today to send me an email at info@chasinghappiness.ca, that's info at chasinghappiness.ca, with whatever questions you have. And I think somewhere before we hit 100 episodes, I will read all those questions. So send me your questions. If you are listening to this podcast later, because I know some of you save them and listen to them, you know, once a month altogether, I will take questions from now until September 30th. So if you have a question about anything, about life, about this journey, about podcasting, it doesn't matter what it is, I want to hear from you. If you have something that you think we need to be talking about on the podcast, feel free to email me. If you have something that we haven't covered yet, but you're patiently waiting for us to get there, let me know. Send me your questions, even if they're as simple as what's my favorite color, and I promise I will answer as many of them as I can in an upcoming episode. I talk a lot here on the podcast about ways that we can improve our lives, things that we can do to help reduce our stress and give ourselves space to increase joy. And I think one of the things that we need to do in order to have that is have meaningful connections. So I thought today, aside from thanking you and talking to you about sending questions, I thought today would be a great opportunity for me to ask you to tell me more about yourself as well. I would love to have an upcoming episode where I talk about who you are and why you listen to this podcast, what you love about it, maybe what you don't like about it. I would love to build a more meaningful relationship with you as a listener. So please email me at info@chasinghappiness.ca. That's info@chasinghappiness.ca. So send me your questions. Send me an email and let me know why you love this podcast. Send me an email and let me know how long you've been listening for. I can't get over that we've hit 75. My mind is blown in such a good way. And I know typically at the end of the podcast, I will ask you guys to think about something throughout the course of the week or do something like go and rate us on iTunes. And still, I would absolutely love for you to do that. But this week, I want you to think about all of the things that maybe you've been scared or concerned to start doing. You weren't sure how to do it. You didn't know what it would mean, how it would work out. And pick one of those things and just do it, because I can personally tell you from the day I started this podcast, that's exactly what I thought. I had no idea what I was doing. I didn't know what it meant. I didn't know how it would work out. I had no idea if anyone would listen. And here I am 75 episodes later, 4 years after sitting down to record that first podcast. And it's become a daily part of my life, because I may record on one day, but I do research throughout the week for each podcast episode. And I cannot imagine what Chasing Happiness would be without the podcast. So thank you for listening. Thank you for coming back week after week, and take something from that list of yours and give it a try. It could change your life. Have a great week, everyone, and I look forward to seeing all of your emails. Bye for now.